Yeah, there is actually the option to come back in. Let's double check equipment. Blah 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 blah. Is there another? No point in that. I don't want to drop the strength. Nope, well, that'll do. Let's go on for Kuja. And I know that music. This will be the dark messenger of destruction. Trance Kuja. Epic music. Final Fantasy IX does have a lot of good music in it. Are we ready? Oh, he's reflecting himself already. Well, there's nothing Vivi can do about that, is there? He does counter-attack certain things. Flare star. Flare's not a counter, that's just a straight up doing something. It's a flare star that is the counter, I believe. This is what I'm... There's a counter. If I remember correctly, it does a percentage damage, I think. Who tranced? Steiner tranced. Don't need to use shock while he's in trance. I think Reflect has Reflect worn off? I think it has. That's the thing about bringing Vivi in for this. Countering with Kyurga. But he is going down faster than he can cure. Is Vivi going to be the weak link here? No, he stood his ground. He's countering with Kyurga, but I think you can counter with both Kyurga and Flare Star. So he's gonna have to make the choice. Vivi getting that hit in for all the Black Mages of Black Mage Village. Really trying to counter with that curing. not going to be enough though. For Dagger's mother. Bomber. Best hiding here. For Alexandria. Ultima. Bring it on. Barely survived. Here we are. The final dimension, darkness of eternity. Looking at it, destroy everything so nothing can suffer. You are gonna live. And as I said, the four who started this adventure would be the four to finish the adventure. Prepare a big meal. Yes, I will be starving when we come back from this. Screw up. I don't plan to. Leave everything in our hands. okay. We got this. I promise. Now there is one issue that I should probably be careful of. I need to cure zombie. Right, I've got 21 magic tags. That is going to be important because that is something that can cause a lot of trouble if I get zombied. If I get zombied, I can't be re-raised. That's it. If you die with zombie, you cannot be brought back. I'm not sure if that's a glitch or not, and I'm pretty sure Phoenix Downs don't work, life doesn't work. That's it, die with zombie, you're screwed. And considering we have auto regen, getting zombied would be a very bad thing, which we would have to remedy immediately. Does remedy actually, speaking of remedies, cures various, doesn't say all. So magic tags. I'm gonna have to be on the ball with magic tags in case someone gets zombied. Other than that, here we go. We have come too far. All of us. Let's go and face the ultimate destruction. Necron. And have a little bit more of Final Fantasy IX's epic music. He seems confident of himself. He should be. Some of his moves are absolutely lethal. Alright. Here we go. You're gonna start off with the something like that? Alright, okay. Wasn't too much of a problem. Let's keep magic tags just on the list there. Shock, I hope shock will get through mostly. Ooh, heavy, how are you doing? It's alright, we're all good, we're all good. The longer he takes to do things, the better, because regen. Just gotta keep an eye out for that zombiness. Which most I think comes from one of his moves. I'll see it coming. Grand Cross. Speaking of the devil. Zidane back. He spams his abilities quite fast back to back. Neutron ring, what did that do? I cannot remember, I think it's a straight up damage. Is it straight up damage? It's a lot of damage. No statuses. Shock is still breaking through quite nicely. Probably going to be relying on shock for most of the damage that he's done here. Other than that instant death, we're doing okay. Oh, we've got Van Leafers coming up. Blue shockwave. Ouch. Vivi's onto a trance. No bad statuses. If he reflects himself, that's quite annoyed. I don't think he uses reflect. Doesn't matter because Steiner is the knight. We get teleported out. Necron, you have fallen. Yes, we have chosen. We have chosen to live. Live for the sake of living. I think you'll find it is. And I'm quite happy he didn't do the zombie thing. Because that has hit me before in the past. Violent reaction. The life of trees roots. the tall one. So there's a connection. Receiving transmission from the Red Rose. We have a heads up. They're okay. So she can hear him. She's got skills. Okay, Red Rose, come pick us up. If the life of tree's gonna go berserk, we don't really want to be around in this area, do we? Ah, damn it. Yeah, it sucks being the good guy, doesn't it? I think he would have done the same thing, fought against everyone, brought war and destruction. Considering what we've been through, this can't be that dangerous. Zidane taking life seriously. He's definitely learned a lot on this adventure. Goes against my nature. Better come back. Yeah, sorry Quinn, I didn't get all your skills. I think they've all changed in slight ways. The abduction is over. Time to be a hero. Whoops. Yep, you've already fallen down that hill. Don't go down there again. Yeah, don't answer that one. It was the Invincible that teleported everyone else out. Kuja was in control of the Invincible, so... he at least did one good thing for us. You're not useless. You think? I think it was very wrong. What hope? That is true, he did defy what he was created to do, even if it was for the wrong reasons. So, never forgotten, even. Yes, this is Alexandria. And our little friend Puck, doing what he does. You're not Vivi, who are you? March of the Vivis. Bamisha restored. Not quite. Okay, in process. Looks like Freya got her man back. Beatrix's sword. Save the queen. Duty fulfilled. Thank you. queen are in a kitchen, that's going to be a good meal. Go with Sid and his wife. A new airship. I wish I could have seen that. It looks like Aiko doesn't have to be alone anymore. Steiner. Time to put on one last show. Not without someone special. Tantalus proudly presents, I Want to Be Your Canary. Thank you. And there ends a great adventure of Final Fantasy IX. The ending music, Melodies of Life. Definitely an outstanding game. Consider this is the last Final Fantasy on the original PlayStation. I think they definitely got everything they could out of that platform to bring this great tale to us. Definitely the music in it was a jump forward. Very, very good. Adding all this great composition into it. The also being the last of the Final Fantasies that has text-based instead of moving on to the voice acting and everything. You've got to give credit to the people who wrote the scripts and text for it, because they managed to still somehow get those voices into your head as you were reading it. Although it's going to be different for everyone how they read it. Still years of experience coming into getting across all those emotions and feelings to give you a great adventure. I'm not sure what else to mention to it. It has everything that you would expect from a Final Fantasy, so, and for being on the original PlayStation, they managed to get it all in. Granted, it was originally on 4 discs worth. Now those 4 discs would be quite easy to fit onto one. That's just down to the mode of, what would you call it? Not sure, but the device that it was held on. Obviously, technology moving forward, getting more detailed onto fewer discs, just from the platforming, so. But still, the adventure itself had so much into it, and they managed to up the cutscenes, getting all that out of their graphical designers that managed to make all those cutscenes epic. And that went along with, again, mentioning the music of it. The music that they put into it was very good, very widespread, I would say. And obviously we love the Melodies of Life track. Movie section, that's what I was just talking about. The full motion video section, Square Visual Works, did marvellous attempts at getting it all done nicely. I do love it is a very, very emotional love story involved in it. I think all the Final Fantasy have a love story somewhere embedded into it. Final Fantasy 9 quite heavily compared to, I think, a lot of the others. Probably 8 was very heavily love story orientated. So was 10 actually. They all have very heavy love stories into it. What else to mention about Final Fantasy 9 though? Just overall, just impressive in all aspects. I think, there was a lot of epicness into it. Don't think I have much else to say other than, yes, Melodies of Life, great song. A lot of all the music, I think, was definitely the highlight of it. I think the music was actually quite important back in pre-voice acting kind of generation. So the music played a lot of the role in getting across, hype and stuff like that. Visually very stunning. Audio amazing. Story top notch. Script very done, very well done. I don't think there's much you can fault about it. I know I've probably made a few complaints through it, but even though nothing can be perfect, still gotta say it's a great game. and hopefully you enjoy playing it as much as I do. I thoroughly enjoyed playing it. I hope you enjoyed watching it. So I'll leave you to enjoy the last bits of this. Oh, and here comes the Final Fantasy fanfare. So yes, enjoy the fanfare. I hope you enjoyed watching me play through my version of playing the game. I know I missed out on a lot of other things that, you know, there's additional things in there. It wasn't 100% playthrough, but it was an enjoyable playthrough. So nevertheless, again, thanks again for watching all the way through. Thanks again to Square Enix for making the game in the first place. And thanks to all fans that encourage Square Enix to keep making these absolutely amazing games. So, for now, take care.